What's good, everybody? Taking my knee in the Rugrats. On the way to the Airborne Museum today. Let's go and check out a few things. They was always interested in seeing it and whatnot, so we here. I know my son is more excited than anything because he's always asked me about when I was in the Army. So we got this Airborne Museum downtown Fayetteville, the Special Operations, Special Forces Operations, whatever you want to call it, Airborne Museum. So we about to take a walk in this bad boy and I guess just let him see what's up. So see y'all on the other side. This thing is gonna be long. It goes way up there. That strapping young man right there is Iron Mike. Google him. I'm back on the block again. This is what it looks like when you're sitting on the plane, the old planes anyway. What it do, cuz? Huh, bruh? Triple nickel. What y'all know about that right there?
What is that?
50 cal wasn't no joke, boy. That 50 cal was no joke. Who is this, Kenny Rogers?
What are they doing?
Huh?
Do you know him?
Do I know him? Heck no. This looked like something I was training with when I was in Afghanistan. Yep. Just like this. This is what I was shooting when I was in Afghanistan.
What?
So this is what I was shooting when I was in Afghanistan.
Did some of your army men die in Afghanistan?
What?
Did some of your army men die in Afghanistan?
Mm-hmm.
How many were y'all left?
A lot of us. Women could always enlist in the army. Just couldn't go any kind of combat MOSs. No infantry, no field artillery. Women weren't allowed to do that. Oh, excuse me. All kind of damn memories, man. Worst time of my life. Yeah, it was real.
Oh yeah, they did fight back.
Yeah, they did fight back.
Yep.
Drones. Box.
No, the face.
This?
Yeah.
It's a four-wheeler.
Oh, that's a four-wheeler.
What'd I say? So let me get off of it.
What is this?
It's a helicopter turret. Make it, man. see, I had to do this crap right here, which was the scariest thing in the world. Mm-hmm. Kick open doors.
Oh, why? How's it scary?
Because they could have had the doors rigged with explosive. If I would have kicked in, it could have blown up on me. I could have died.
Oh, God. I didn't want that.
I did this too. Jump master.
Oh, poor jump master.
Alright, man, we are done. Head back to the car. I mean, hey, I'll tell you like this, man. When I got to that the Afghanistan section of the museum, I felt kind of funny, nervous a little bit, to be honest with you, because man, I tell you, boy, it's hard to explain, but I just went through some stuff, some things when I was in Afghanistan, man. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, hey, made it out alive in one piece. I guess I just left some of my damn sanity over there. But anyway, man, we out of here. Give y'all one more look at the museum. And we out. Get it y'all later. Deuces.